upon a family member constitutes a very serious crime, warranting the severest penalty possible, with the victims unarmed and defenseless. It was a cold-blooded murder. The violence was excessive and gratuitous. It was intended to cause maximum harm. The three victims died from the wounds caused by the axe you wielded against them. The fourth survived, albeit with serious injuries. The clear intent was to kill her as well. We have no explanation for what you did. You have displayed no remorse. Society expects violent crimes to be evaluated with sufficient seriousness. The murder of Rudy van der Dam was sentenced to life in prison. Anton Toon, the murder of Martin van der Dam, was sentenced to life in prison.
Emergency services have been walking round the clock since Sunday to rescue those buried under. They are getting the flash of criminal messages. Senior opposition figure Mario Sagasena wants the government to investigate whether the order to evacuate was fairly given and with sufficient warning as well. But the agency says its conscience is clear because they gave the people the head start in good time. Lawmakers today demanded the total actualization of the June 12, 1993 presidential election, while the senators called on INEC to announce the results of the historic poll. Some members of the House of Representatives challenged President Buhari's declaration of June 12 as Democracy Day. Also today, mixed reactions failed the Democracy Day pronouncement. The opposition PDP accused the president of playing politics with it, but Chief Abiola's daughter, Hafsat, commended the gesture. And a high court in South Africa today sentenced to life in prison a man who murdered